Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. I'm your art teacher Nazia Elahi Khan. Today I'm going to draw a brinjal. To draw a brinjal, you need pencil, razor, scale and a circle shape. This is your drawing book, Vegetables, Volume 2. Open your book at page number 28-29. A brinjal. Students, first complete the drawing of brinjal in your book for practice. After that, draw it on your sketchbooks. Let's see how to draw a brinjal. Students, first you need pencil, razor, circle shape. Students, first of all, draw a circle with the help of any circle shape, and then draw a small circle, join these two circles with straight lines. Erase all extra lines. Outline your drawing with black pencil color. Now draw leaves of the brinjal. Erase all extra lines. Now we shall start coloring. Students, you have to color in the same direction. It will give a fine look to your drawing. If your color comes out from the drawing, erase it. fill purple color in the whole brinjal. Now we will start color in leaves of the brinjal. If your color comes out from the drawing, erase it. Outline the brinjal with black pencil color. And your drawing is ready.